Patient.
And put on my robe and my wizard hat. Just gonna get the garb, who cares? You have not looted anything? You looted that pity warp?
You'll see me anytime.
Ah, how I've longed to
embrace a bedroll. What's up, Garf? Me home, my man.
Your current location is ill-suited to wielding a bow, Mark.
Well, why is it set to that?
Sir,
I knew it to be so.
Why is Halo trending? Missed you, didn't he? Let me now grab that. There's a couple of imps. I believe in y'all. Or goblins,
that
not even imps.
There's a novel idea. I've never seen my own master attempt such a feat.
This looks very weird. 2D for me? I think so. Yeah, it's 2D for me.
Tread carefully. There is no telling what might lurk within.
Just think, we might be on the cusp of a new adventure.
I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge. Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste.
I had to go around and get out. Thank you, Garf. That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
The fiend unknown is the most perilous.
Be sure to keep your wits about you.
run so fast? I can hardly keep you in my sights, Arisen.
We are kind of smoother right now, aren't we? Try to keep up. No.
Dare I say it? We trounced our foe, well and true.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Put him in a coffin, Garf. Once, let me fight this guy first.
There's no debilitation a curative can't mend.
I got it. Give me just 1 second before I do this. I'm back. Chimera? What am I doing? Go dead. No, that's not dead. Does that even happen anymore? Okay, the snake's dead. The freakish mane.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
So true, there, guard.
This bloom has an eerie cost.
Only haven't been in that much copper ore, but thank you.
Obscure magics of the Wakestone can restore life to the departed.
Tis not an item to be used lightly. We ought to keep it safe till the opportune moment presents itself.
Might you rid me of his poison? Oh, eepy time. Well, we're running out of sinking Queenie over here. Is that for bonus?
Our fight is not yet done. We were battle ready when they found us. This shan't take long.
Okay, crunch, bro.
Poison is a nasty.
Are you on? No, you're dead.
That ladder looks promising, but we'll have to drop it down from above.
Garb, you can throw me high enough. I believe in you.
I can't wait to find out what's inside.
Might there be aught over there?
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
What manner of madness is this?
My nose tells me there's aught close by. I'll have a look.
Eyes peeled and watch your backs.
I mean, I wonder if you could like shoot it down the thing, but I'm not an archer, and there's nothing that I can throw because it destroyed everything.
We shall have to crane our necks to spot our foes in a place like this.
Let us proceed with caution.
A fellow voice is working its evil effects upon the arisen.
Well, fairy stone for your thoughts. I'm gonna just like tell my boy, like, you know, the archer, like, hey, what if you shot that? But now they're like, oh, let me lead her to the next quest, actually. Or if you could just cast levitate. I mean, could this path lead there? I guess there's a chance, but...
You have my admiration. I doubt even my own master has obtained an article so rare.
Or?
But of course, Arisen.
Thank you, Misty.
You may depend upon me.
Whenever I see so much as a gleam of treasure, I cannot help but want to claim it, however far it may be from our goal.
You too! I'm glad I'm not the only one.
That box really deserved that, bro?
I would so enjoy seeing this obstacle smashed to pieces. An attack at a moment's notice, Master.
Shall I assist? That looks stupid.
At last. I thought we'd never find one.
A splendid discovery.
Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
Maybe they can use a book to, like, cast a fireball or something like that, I don't know.
This is just the sort of place that begs exploring.
Keep your eyes peeled, and beware of dark corners.
Fear not, it is well in hand.
Came in here and just destroyed everything.
I'll gladly take on any number of foes.
Give no quarter! One of us has been poisoned!
Oh, one of us has been poisoned, bro.
Glad to be of service.
Oh, I like that.
Down from there, bro.
No, the prison has been poisoned.
It had been poisoned. Thank you. Thank you. Damn, lady. Misty, run. I wanted the heal. I'm first black crystal. We need that for like our weapon or something like that, or pants.
We pulled through in the end. For a moment there, I feared we would not.
Of course, the fight would have been lost without you, Arisen.
Garvin, you would. We did find. I thought they were like, you know, because they were in the books tab. I thought I could just keep using those books whenever we wanted to. Nah.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Bolt flayers? I've already had a pair. While we're here. Go away to that part of the cave.
At last, a chance to use this.
Use what, bro? Let's go.
It is about time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
If it doesn't do it, then you can't do it. Okay, no, you cannot. Getting close to our daggers, though. That we're then not going to be using anymore because we're going to be building up another class. Because I want to level up other classes. I know you don't get any benefit like the first game. But, except for the passives that you only have 8 equipped of. Got 2 more paths to go? Okay. And there wasn't something in here I missed, right? It's just the ore.
The fiend unknown is the most perilous.
Oh, trick of the light.
Dong dong ding dong ding 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 dong ding ding.
We have found a material.
Slimes! Watch them closely!
Where are their slimes? Do stuff when people are frozen. Yes, stab that, bro. Let's. Dong, digga, digga, ding. Come on, I'll give it to you.
What a team we make, Arisen.
the slime puddle, bro. Free XP.
The monster's left us a parting gift. I'll see it safely into my pack, don't you worry.
You little blue goblin? Where'd you even find that? Oh, never mind. Garbage is a stinking G. That's what I want to be high-fiving Garf, bro. Still drenched.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
This isn't too deep, is it? I doubt it. Hold them underwater for a minute. Ding-a-ding-a-ding.
Out of the cave at last.
No tale of adventure would be complete without a good cave.
That's just what I was thinking.
Where am I? I've been here before, apparently. Who's going the frick back then, bro?
I could look upon this sky for all eternity if twasn't for the crick in my neck.
Keep gazing upward and you'll like to stumble along.
More of the same, it seems.
Bishay.
encountered such a strategy.
You yanked, bro.
Surely not.
A fine place to harvest some ingredients.
Can you heal me too?
It's a pleasure to serve you, Master.
Worth that for a guard if you got on the way. I do believe we're finally done here. Really wasn't much here, but you know, we're here for the spirit. Here's the USP. Carps at 25, bro.
That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
Hawk, the flapping of bats' wings.
I don't even know anything.
Perhaps they make this their den.
Put in camp, I guess. Why not? Have a meat, I guess. What about these pawns too? While we're at it. Not all four of us, right?
Visions of roast meat will dance in my head tonight. All I've stuffed myself.
Restoration and reinforcement are the purview of a mage. You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master. I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by.
You, sir,
I'm
are
only
a fish.
Glad to have proven my worth.
Are you fit to travel?
That's not Doddle.
I pray my efforts aid your cause. Restoration and reinforcement are the purview of a mate.
We might. What is that? A necklace?
I shall be proud to serve you, Arisen.
Did they order for a gold?
I pray my efforts aid your cause.
Alright, well, that's everybody, so.
I shall be proud to serve you, Arisen.
Hold on. It was you.
Tis a pleasure to meet you. Fair travels, Arisen. 'Twill be an honor to serve by your side. Goblins, Master!
You're baddies?
I knew you would prevail, Master.
A few more victories like that, and we'll have a run-in for the hills.
Outstanding. Here, strike with lightning on your side.
Three more. I think we're at 24 now, right? Something like that. Slowly getting there.
I've got a good feeling about this one.
I've got a feeling about this one. Maybe that chest we never got. Not that I'm really that worried about it. It'd be like a potion anyway, but running back anyway. I'd be hella surprised if I can't get there. So. Are you okay, bro?
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Lovely.
A surprise.
The thrill of discovery never gets old.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this.
Well, I've ever been told where a secret token was.
Did anyone else see that? Orc catches the light.
We ought to take a closer look.
I never did go in here because I didn't know I could break that wall. I didn't know there was a wall there that I was just seeing things.
I never would have expected to find a cave in a place like this.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us?
Can you not?
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements.
The hole in the stinking door, dude, that's for sure.